Okay, this is apartment 322. I like this apartment because as you walk in, you don't walk right into the kitchen. You're actually walking into a foyer. And right to, as soon as you walk in, one of the first rooms that you're going to see, and you can keep the door closed, obviously, but it's going to be your guest bath. So toilet, sink. You do have a coat closet right here. This is your laundry. So I like it that there's a nice, it's a good size laundry room in here. So you could put a little shelf right there for additional storage, or even right here. That's your router, by the way, for your internet. But then storage over the washer dryer. Let's go to the den first. So this is the den. It's actually a good size space. You could have this as a bedroom. There's just not a closet in here. This is your HVAC system, so your heating and cooling, but you could easily fit a bed in here with no problem whatsoever. As we come out, we're gonna come into the kitchen and the living room area. So this is your kitchen and living room. So as we come into the kitchen, this apartment has coffee-colored cabinets, but you've got some pretty good space in here for storage. This is your pantry. So you could use your pantry, and besides just food, you could use it for additional storage for any appliances or anything. But you've got your shelf down there, your cabinet down there, here. That's your trash right there. You've got your upper cabinets and then your fridge. Your view in this apartment is facing east and south, so you are going to be overlooking the pool 100%. So you're going to be seeing the pool and the hot tub, and you will get the eastern sun. So as you come in, let's just take a look at the living room area. Living room is actually a pretty good size. You could easily fit living room furniture in here and then still have like a small table to be able to have that space in here. Or if you want to just eat at the countertop, and then you just have that much more space for any additional living room. And then this is your balcony. So when you're out on your balcony, you are facing, let me just get you over here, you are facing south. If you stand on your balcony, you would definitely see the western, you would definitely see the western, the sunset. Now, on the other side of those trees, that is 394. But as you can see, you cannot see 394 from here. You can see glimpses of it, like through the trees, but you don't have a full frontal view of it. And they're doing more construction outside, I see. So then as you come around, let's take you, I'm gonna just back up so you can get a full view of the apartment and of the space. So as we come in, let's walk into the master bedroom. So this is the master bedroom. Got the shades down just to conserve heat, especially as it's warming up this week. This is your master bath. And then your walk-in shower. The other thing with this is that you've got a very big linen closet in this bathroom. So as we leave this room, let's go into your closet. So this is your walk-in closet. as you can see, there we go, my camera had to adjust. As you can see, you've got two large racks, single rack for like dresses or longer suits, and then five shelves behind the door. Let's just go out into the kitchen living room again. And this is the space one more time. And your views.